Bibb County Sheriff's Office is investigating a commercial armed robbery that happened at oreilly-auto-parts on Pio Nono Avenue last night. Deputies say two masked men in dark clothing entered the store around 9:45 with firearms. They demanded and received money and then ran. Call the Sheriff's Office at 478-751-7500 or Macon-regional-crimestoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME if you have information.